extremely proud to wear it here today. And like everybody else, hopefully in this room, I can see Councilman Dare's got his purple tie on, and Councilmember Knight's wearing purple, of course. I know Wayne Pryor will be decked out in 3 or 4 of his purple outfits, and so will many of the rest of you. We're here to support the Baltimore Ravens. We were able to put it up on the Convention Center sign, the different signs, Go Ravens. Had a talk with former mayor, now Senator Jim Mathias, and he said, what are we going to do for this weekend? And I said, well, Senator, what I've prepared to do is a proclamation. And what we're going to do with this proclamation, I think, will set the tone. And I think what we need to do is get people down to the council chamber so we can let everybody that's here today and watching on TV know that we're here to support the Baltimore Ravens, and we need everybody in Ocean City to do so. So I do have a proclamation, which I'm going to read. Who would like to come up and accept the proclamation? A bunch of you can come up. Come on, let's get some purple up here. Come on.
We need a little more purple up here.
I need some purple up here. Come on, ladies. Come on up. Come on. You have to come. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Reason I'm not playing this weekend. Glasses down. But I'm very proud to be here as the mayor and with the city council and recognize what we're up for this weekend and recognize all of you for your continued support. And I think it's great that so many of you are here today and really showing that Raven spirit. So here's a proclamation. The proclamation is Baltimore Ravens Day, Purple Friday. Whereas the Baltimore Ravens have experienced great success since they came into existence in 1996, making the playoffs 9 times since 2000 with 1 Super Bowl 35 victory, 4 AFC division titles, and 2 AFC championship titles. And whereas, despite early injuries, the Baltimore Ravens won 10 regular season games, followed by playoff victories over the Indianapolis Colts, Denver Broncos, and the beloved New England Patriots. Whereas, the Baltimore Ravens have advanced to the Super Bowl to meet the San Francisco 49ers on February 3rd, 2013. And whereas, the Baltimore Ravens are such great ambassadors for the town of Ocean City by hosting their annual Ravens Parade and Beach Bash at our Ocean City Resort. And whereas, the Baltimore Ravens have displayed to all citizens visitors to the town of Ocean City the results of dedication, extraordinary effort, and teamwork. Now, therefore, I, Mayor Rick Meehan, along with the Ocean City Council, do hereby proclaim Friday, February 1st, 2013, as Baltimore Ravens Purple Friday in Ocean City, and commend all citizens to join us to recognize their efforts for an outstanding season by wearing the team's purple colors this Friday. Yeah. And I present to you. By this, I want you all to go out and encourage all of our neighbors and friends. Let's really make the town look purple, and let's win. Root them on to the victory they deserve. That's great for all of us. It's great for our state, and I'm proud to be here. Would you like to say a few words?
We need a Ravens representative.
I'm Gary Miller. I'm with Ravens Roost 44, and just want to say that I think the town's going to be purple for the whole weekend. We've got a number of Super Bowl parties going on all over the place, so everybody be safe with that, but be sure to get out and cheer the Ravens on, and go Ravens!
Yeah! Right now, put that flag on. Everybody that come up here in front of the council,